Hi, I'm Tina, and this is Greg Schmaltz. And this is our baby girl, Lotus. And she's still a puppy. She is 9 months old now. When I brought her to Bulletproof Dog Training, aka Quentin, who was our trainer, she was turning into a bit of a wild child. I was having a hard time getting her to not jump on the kids and not on us. And, you know, she just wants to play and lick and love, but, you know, it was becoming an issue because of her size. So I knew it was time. So when I brought her in, you know, she was, I couldn't really control her anymore as far as the commands were concerned. So after working with Quentin for 2 weeks, she's a different dog. I am amazed. I mean, truly amazed. I could just cry. I was a little apprehensive. Okay, a lot apprehensive at first. But honestly, she's like sitting and she knows down and she knows come and heal. And I'm so happy because now the babies won't be afraid to play with her anymore. And she's gonna be a good family dog. And I won't have to worry about her like running out in the road or running after the babies or, so yeah, sorry. But I'm very happy and I'm very excited. So listen, if you ever thought about it, do it. It's worth the money. Just trust me. It really, really is if you love your animal.
Totally different dog.
Totally different dog. And my husband will be happier too. So.